No, I mean his brother has like a strong warrior deck, right?
Yeah, he has two strong warrior cards.
Okay. Walao, nice Garrosh again lah.
He only plays Mega and another
one. Okay.
And he has a
two divine. Wait, I thought I removed Divine Spirit. Okay, never mind.
Walao, I can't even take Mega Cost.
I don't want any of this.
My hand is keeping 6 mana cost minions.
And then now, okay.
Hello, I didn't get my early game minions either.
What the hell? What was the bad? I'm
looking for some. Mine got 3 and 4 mana.
But my lowest cost is 5. That feels bad. All I can do is put these resources on the game.
Wait, Matthew, can your brother's deck defeat your one of your decks?
Can definitely defeat my weakest deck.
Yes, and I can't even defeat your weakest deck, so yeah.
What's that trolling?
Trolling is fun.
Okay, now my deck isn't getting any of the cards that one.
Yeah, okay. How much armor is he gonna gain?
Wait, is your priest also in a fire attack or what?
No, it's not.
I hate
that
deck.
Wait, you're talking to Kenan or me?
I
can. Okay.
I'm talking about the priest deck, the inner fire attack one.
What's your brother's rank?
My brother's what?
Your brother's rank.
Around the same as yours.
Rank 5,300.
Mine's 43, yeah. Wait, oh yeah, he's also 43, okay. Wait, no, mine's 41, he's 43. Wait, why? He plays so little? Sorry.
Yes. Yeah, probably. Amazing placement. You kill the Frank Totem, Cost Totem, the Steering Totem will come. What the hell, that's not my answer.
I'm gonna name it good news.
Yes, I agree. My hand is terrible, I'm not gonna win this. Are you gonna put another one on there?
You might get triggered, no.
I don't like it.
Wait, what?
It's such a fat turtle. I'm losing that theory. And then you instantly lose the game. I used to go. I don't like that. It's a fucking 6/6. And it has a better card. It also has like 9 health. Because of the ability.
Do you have Doom Hammer?
No. I wish I had Doom Hammer. It's a fun weapon. Or Doom Hammer. I know, like, you. How is this any different from the 50 million fire deck? You're still giving something unlimited health. Mm.
Is this worth it? Should I do it?
Is it Circle of Healing?
Yeah, sure.
Nice draw two cards.
Woo! Not bad.
What the hell? I can't keep it now. What the shit? I'm all 6 convenience stars of two.
Wow, lucky I healed this.
Yeah, interesting thought. But my hand is so bad. My early game hand is even worse than that.
Summon a random minion for a hand that costs 2 less. Whenever this minion takes damage, summon a 2-3 knight with taunt. Okay.
And my lowest mana cost minion is 5 and the starting hand.
Oh wow, yes, 3 health. Matthew, I warned your brother. Oh wait, what?
Game, right?
Oops, wrong button. Okay, never mind, I still won. I want to place down my proper weapon. Yeah.
That's really not here.
Yeah, trolling very fun. Yeah, I warned your brother. Yay. Are you guys done?
Yeah.
Okay, one play.
Play what?
I don't know. Can challenge. Should I challenge Matthew? Wait, Keenan has a better deck, right? Wait, who has a stronger deck?
Honestly, I have. My decks are kind of even out throughout, but if you count, like, individually, the one with the strongest deck is Keenan.
Yeah, Keenan OP, man. I don't want to fight Keenan.
Yeah, so that means the strongest deck.
Hello, I love Keenan so OP.
I don't think it's that good.
I need nerf Keenan. Okay. Which deck should I use?
Yeah, my strongest deck is actually
Mage. Maybe I'm Mage. Maybe one turn kill me. He needs Firebomb.
Oh, Valera, okay. Keenan Low is tasting
you. Oh, no, Valera.
Valera.
Should I keep all of this?
Are you spectating me or both?
Spectating George.
You can spectate both.
Yeah, I can spectate both.
Oh, really?
Yeah, then you just see the opponent's cards.
And then you just see my hand also.
Yeah. Can do one damage.
Oh, I want to.
I
have this amazing card,
do
you like it?
I got this card. Is this Sap? Do you have Sap?
No, you don't Sap mid early game minion, you Sap late game minion.
Yeah.
I have a high cost minion,
so you mean this thing?
Yeah.
Let's see RNG. Okay, quite even.
Seems good. Better than what I used to get. See, I'm getting like, I'm not like getting all three on that one.
Wait, I go for risky play.
I will go here.
Your luck better, so it's really.
Okay.
Oh, are you fucking luck?
Oh, wait, I should use this.
And it's not trolling, it's such a
trick. Can do one extra damage. Yeah, you got one damage. What the? Was there even a wolf? You spend 3
mana. Okay,
I guess.
I summoned a minion and threw a card.
You saw it's a mid range, so.
Got it. You need Yeti. I'll summon my Yeti.
You can have 2 Yetis.
You need more Yeti.
Okay, George made a mistake, I think.
Huh? Wait, not really.
Yeah.
Does Valera have any good weapons?
Yes.
She has a lot of good weapons.
And she's the best weapons of all.
She has a lot of good removal also. That's why you should have traded.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have pink spin, Jake. I don't know.
Hey.
But like, okay, so...
No, I think you'll remove your back step into Paradition, please.
I see. I can't do anything else, so... No, no. Okay. What the heck, 8 damage, okay.
Okay, lucky you saved the arcane missiles.
Why?
And play the 1 mana random first.
I'm gonna knock out again, I say.
Oh yeah, wait, that thing's only 2 health.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock out again.
Wait, can I target?
No, you can't.
Okay,
you can't target it.
Yeah, lucky. You're almost stuck.
Should I summon this?
But you'll die instantly, lah. That's basically.
Yeah, but then I'll save my core.
No, I don't think it makes sense. You just put it down.
Okay, I guess.
I think I know better.
Okay.
Goodbye. Why not use the 1 mana in random? spell.
How about this one?
Yeah.
Cost the thing was 6 mana. Oh wow.
Oh, pain.
She's bad, man. Wait, no. Should I... Wait, but then I can't summon this. Do you have another assassinate?
What makes it?
Wait, do you use both already?
You always saw me on this one.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah. You're careful, lor.
That's defense.
Let's see what I get.
Yeah,
I
use that.
Plus and
advantage
spell
to your
hand. What do you get?
Yeah,
useless. What the shit, okay.
Cannot
die.
Oh, that's a fuse, man. That's a shit card.
Yeah.
It's only good for Exodia's niche, I think. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yes, not a thing for a lot of
you can kill...
No, I can't. I have to use this, right? Wait, oh, I can use this.
Wait, actually... No, you don't. You can freeze it. You can freeze it. Then after that, you have to deal with it.
Okay. So the freeze still has some use. Unless you can assassinate, yeah. I still have this, so... I should use this, then this, and then I'll place down this.
Yep.
Wow, you have so many cards, what the heck? Wait, the coin is still in your hand.
Oh, okay, he got spin.
Oh, wow, okay. Oh, that was
okay. Yes, that.
Okay. I can ask Mia to cast it again, though.
I'll actually prevent it from the
hand. Should
I do this or should I attack him with it?
What? No, don't do that. Just kill the Mario the Fox.
Okay. What the hell is that? Polymorph.
No fucking polymorph the chest.
That's how it
is. That's how it is, yeah, exactly.
I thought Mega just
said. What should I do now? This one, right?
Yeah. He's gonna die very soon, unless he's a heal.
Is Valera got heal?
If you put in cards that heal you,
Maybe
like two weapons. Charge or quick?
But can you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah. Is it enough, right? I can't kill him yet, but...
Okay. Yeah, but next two turns is dead.
Yeah, I'm dead with the next two turns.
Unless you get a treasure that can heal you, but I don't know what the
treasure is. There's no treasure that can heal you.
Oh, really? Wait, is the chest considered an enemy minion?
No, it's considered
no. Wait, should I attack him or attack this?
No, attack him, yeah, attack him.
I just need one more. Ooh, wow, okay.
Yeah, but this cost is... I mean, this card is very taxing.
Yeah, but I have no other things to kill him. Probably make you come back.
No, you can just use your fireball, your freaking kill power.
I use the fireball, yeah. That's how it's...
Next turn,
as in this fireball. Okay, wow.
Oh, shit, I should have attacked this.
You can attack with that thing.
What do you get?
You can't use it anyway.
I got a more defense one.
Oh, yeah, he's better. Oh, you got fireball. Wait, no, I'll do this first. Oh, wait, no, I can't fireball.
Yeah, you can't fireball.
I'm retarded.
Your power, that's something.
It's called a fireball too. Yeah. A tiny fireball.
Yeah, second time winning the Kalira deck. Ooh, I got golden cards now.
Yeah, golden cards you can see.
You can't disenchant them though.
Not really, yeah. Okay. I can
because
open...
Because they are part of the basic deck. Basic deck
I can open a pack. Let me go buy a pack.
I still haven't picked my arena class yet.
The arena, usually warlock the best because you can draw cards.
So warlock or
Jaina?
Warlock is the better one if you're going for usually a stronger deck.
Weapon has +2 attack if damaged. Okay.
More specific cards.
So Jaina.
Only have this.
Gul'dan.
Okay, right. Wow. Lightning bolt, deal 3 damage, overload 1. Okay.
That's tough.
Oh, first thing I get legendary. What this? Okay, Onyxia or Lord Jaxxarus?
Lord Jaxxarus.
Oh, yeah, Lord Jaxxarus. Okay. Orin.
Correct. It's Aaron, the Lord of the Burning Legion.
Orin.
Rhyme?
Yeah. You face Jaxxarus